good morning. So it's been a while since my last vlog, and today we are bicycling with CMU Bicycle Club, Chiang Mai,
Changyim.
We go to Smile Elephant Camp.
No, it's the name of the campaign.
Oh, we go to MaeSa Elephant Camp.
Yeah.
Yeah. You look so interested. It's early in the morning. The ambulance too. TinTin, you know, to Mae Rim is about 20 kilometers.
Yeah, actually 25.
Yeah, and you have to go back again too. Following the bike path of the Hui Tung Tao. Not sure if he's going all the way up to the lake. So we are at the first stop, just down below Hui Tung Tao. Thumbs up. Let's go to buy Coca-Cola. And then we were off again. Pretty nice with the police stopping traffic. Yeah. So we are heading out towards Mae Rim. And luckily we're taking off on a smaller road. Up. Nice new road on the way into the elephant camp. Second stop.
Okay.
It's not every day. You see bikers in the orchid farm. And here I stand. You had the world's smallest orchid. See it? And there's the world's largest. Oh, this is nicer. This is an orchid. And there are some climbs. Waiting for TinTin. He is just so slow. Come on, why are you so slow? Smoky car. Cool. And it goes down again too. Yay! You made it! Yay!
ใช่ปางช้างแม่สาอำเภอแม่ริมจังหวัดเชียงใหม่นะคะอย่างที่บอกว่าโครงการ30ปีแห่งการเป็นมัธยมเทศมีวันหนึ่งศูนย์อภิบาลช้างไทย
Okay, now we are at Mae Sa Elephant Camp in Mae Rim area. So here they all take care the sick elephant or old elephant or the elephant that have problem with their health.
So this elephant was 79?
65.
65 years old. And this elephant is 11 years old. So that was a nice trip, and we were about 200 people.About 200 people from the CMU Bicycle Club. Bye. Be careful, Kenneth coming.